7 years of bumper crops are on their way. Years of plenty, endless wheat, and tons of hay. Your farms will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. And Madden's hand will start to lend food and all kinds of lore. Noble king, there is no doubt what your dreams are all about. All these things you saw in your pajamas are all long-range focus for your farms. And I'm sure it's crossed your mind what it is you have to find. Find a man to lead your span with a flair for economic plan. But who this man could be, I just don't know. Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Clever kid, who'd have thought that 14 cows could mean the things he said they did? Joseph, you must tell me further, I have found a job for you. You'll be a screw this man and you'll be my number two.
Pharaoh told his guards to fetch a chisel from the local store, whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal pardon and a host of splendid things, a chariot, a cloak of gold, a medal and some signet rings. Joseph, Pharaoh's number two. Joseph, Egypt looks to you. Joseph, Pharaoh's number two. Joseph, Egypt looks to you. Joseph! 7 summers on the trot were perfect justice, Joseph said. Joseph saw the food was gathered ready for the years ahead. 7 years of famine followed, Egypt did not mind a bit. The first recorded rationing hit.
That's you and me. I was wise to have chosen you. You'll be wise to agree.
Joseph, how can we ever say all that we want to about you? We're so glad that you came our way. We would have perished without you.
We were in a jam, what a battle for Abraham. But now we're a partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Greatness and power, only got to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
This could be the happy ending, perfect place to stop the show. Joseph, after all, is gone.